Hi, and welcome to a quick video on the OneLaunch Apps Marketplace. The OneLaunch Apps Marketplace is actually my favorite part of the entire OneLaunch software experience. It's a great apps marketplace that we've built with you in mind to give you over 20 apps to make your day-to-day life on your computer and on the internet in general that much more simple, easy, productive, and efficient. I really think that no matter what you do on your computer each day, you're going to find a lot of value in the OneLaunch Apps Marketplace. So where is it? The OneLaunch Apps Marketplace can easily be found with this gray plus icon at the top on your OneLaunch dock. Upon clicking it, you'll immediately see over 20 apps that we've built for you. These are things that might help you get your news every day, perform basic calculations, help shop online, kick back, relax, and play some games. Get inspired with our recipe app for what to cook tonight. Change your wallpaper as many times as you want for free with beautiful imagery from our wallpaper app. Check your daily horoscope. Have quick access to your email. Get maps and directions for free from our maps app. The list absolutely goes on. No matter what you do day to day, we really think we can help you from the OneLaunch Apps Marketplace. So you can add and remove, pin and unpin very easily apps to your OneLaunch dock at the top of your PC. So how you do that from within the Apps Marketplace is simply with this pinning icon. So you can see at the top your news is already added, but if I want to remove it, I simply unpin by clicking on the pin icon. To put it back, I'll click it again, and there you see it's again populated on my OneLaunch dock. Dictionary, we can add and remove. And then also you can do this from the dock itself by right-clicking, unpin from dock. You can't re-add from the dock. You'd have to go back into the OneLaunch Apps Marketplace to re-add the weather app and re-pin it to your OneLaunch dock. Additionally, I'd like to show you that if you don't like the order based on how you pin things to your OneLaunch dock, the order of the apps, you're able to drag and drop them. So maybe wallpaper is something you want first and maps you want last. We're fully customizable, so feel free to drag and drop the app locations on the OneLaunch dock to your preferences. So I want to make sure I show you a few of these apps so you get a great sense of what they're all about. To start, let's go into the Maps app. So the Maps app is a great quick tool to help you find directions for where you might want to go. So let's just say you're planning a cross-country trip from Seattle to New York. Very quickly get directions, and with Google Maps will immediately open in our own Chromium browser that we've built for you. So 42-hour road trip from Seattle to New York. Our wallpaper app is another of my favorite apps. Click on that and you'll see that there's a huge amount of categories of wallpapers that we've provided for you. We go to travel. All it takes is one quick click and we'll set a new wallpaper for you, and this is completely free to use as many times as you want throughout your day, week, or month. Another couple examples would be the news app. Every time you open it, we refresh this with the latest news from one of our news partners. Again, lots of verticals and categories for you to change to stay up to date with the news you like to consume each day. A calculator app for basic functionality and some more specific quick links out to calculator functions that we've partnered with on the internet. And a weather app giving you your up-to-date weather for your location that we detect. So those are just a few examples of some of the apps in the Apps Marketplace, but I really encourage you to take a look through and play around with them and see if they're a good fit for you based on your personal day-to-day use of your computer and the internet. Thank you very much for watching, and we hope you continue to enjoy OneLaunch. Thanks.